The editor for Black Panther Wakanda Forever has revealed that there was a romantic subplot between Shuri and Namor, which was filmed and appeared in test screenings of the movie. They ultimately didn't make the final cut though.